Hello everyone. So today I just want to explain the torch.nn.BatchNorm1d module in Pytorch, and it has some arguments. The first one is the input dimension, and this particular argument that I would like to set to false, which means that some variables in the formula for batch normalization will not be trainable. So the input, let's say the input is something like this. And the dimension is n by f. So this module can be used between fully connected layers. It can be used to normalize the activations after a fully connected layer. N is the number of training examples, F is the input dimension. In this example, 3 and 2, and the formula is essentially something like this: x minus the expected value of x divided by square root of the variance of x plus epsilon times gamma plus beta. So if this was true, beta, gamma and beta will be trainable, and epsilon is 10 to the power minus 5. The expected value is literally the mean, 4 and 3. So the mean of the first feature is 4, the mean of the second feature is 3. The dimension is f. The variance, let me actually write the formula for variance. X minus the expected value of x squared divided by n. And so it means for each of the training example, subtract the expected value, then square it, then divide by n. The variance I've calculated it to be 0.6, and the dimension is f. So if you plug everything in the formula, you will end up with a result something like this. The input and output dimension is always the same. Thank you for watching.